And while we're doing all this, we find another Lebanese cucumber growing. Very nice. We're going to leave it today.